So I'm heading to Glassport, PA, going to the Glassport Diner, and after that, not far away, is 6th Street, and it's the steepest street in Glassport, so we're going to see just how steep it really is, and that's about it. Off we go. Gotta have the kids stuff.
Oh yeah, it's a good idea.
I don't know. Don't cry about it,
right? Matt has a cheeseburger with Kennywood style fries. And I have three very delicious looking French toast with sausage links. Look at this awesome cup I have. I don't know if this place still exists or not, but there's this little spinny globe on the end. That is really awesome. Okay, gonna dive into the French toast here. Actually, I'll already start diving in. I was hungry. Forgot the video. It's good.
I'll be right here.
It could have been.
Are you guys okay?
Yep.
Okay, honey.
So I got cut off there. I think I would like it cooked a little bit more. I like it a little bit kind of crispy, but that's my opinion. Oh, I think this is the one.
Oh, yeah. Nice. Thank you.
do not enter. We're up to 10 degrees, 11. Gonna have to go around.
We moved him in there.